Back with God of War. And, well, one, we should say. Now, again, I could play these in any order, but considering it's been like almost 18 years since I've played this one, back in 2005 when it came out, I figured I'd play this one first, because of how long it's been. So, yeah. It has certainly been a while. Get out of here. Oh, okay, I did go the right way. Wasn't sure if I was or not. Alright. If only it was this easy in the main game, in the game, in actual combat, if only it was that easy.
Slaughtered like animals, the victims lay before him, a reminder of his own past, a past he could never escape. His only solace was the sea, endlessly sailing from one harbor to the next, in service to the gods of Olympus. All his hopes rested within. For no matter how much wine he consumed or how many women he took to his bed, nothing on earth could rid him of the horrors that plagued his mind.
For 10 years have been, I have faithfully served the gods for 10 years. When will you leave me of these nightmares?
We request one final task of you, Kratos. Your greatest challenge awaits in Athens, where even now my brother Ares lays siege as we speak. Athens is on the verge of destruction. It is the will of Ares, my great city fall. Zeus has forbidden the gods from waging war on each other. That is why it must be you, Kratos. Only a mortal trained by a god has a chance at defeating Ares.
And if I am able to do this, to kill a god, then the visions, they will end?
Complete this final task, and the past that consumes you will be forgiven. Have faith, Kratos. The gods do not forget those who come to their aid.
Notice that she said forgiven, not forgotten, or whatever. Just forgiven.
His greatest
keep that in mind.
And freedom from his growing madness lay before him in the ancient city of Athens.
I'll be right back. I'm good now. Blades of Chaos, level 2. Alright.
Let the rage of the gods drive your blades, Kratos.
Yeah, go ahead and save. Just because. Yeah, back when you couldn't have unlimited save files, you can only have, there's only limited save files. Those were the days. Of course, since they were limited, there was also a drawback. Hold on. What's this?
Destroy Ares.
Oh, okay. It's just the, that's just Athena's statue. I took a lot of damage, holy shit. You're probably thinking it's only early game, you didn't take that much damage. For early game, this is a lot of damage. So what was the point of that being... So I missed something. I don't think I can go back either. Which sucks. Oh well. Unless this is where the bonus stuff is. If there is bonus stuff. So. Yeah, because there's something right here. Why can't I open this? Okay. I don't understand why I couldn't open that. That is a bonus thing, but why couldn't I open it? Now I can open it. It's kind of stupid. Should've been able to open it easy. But no, I had to, what? But it wouldn't let me open it. Yeah, these older God of War games had such a cool way of introducing new enemies. Bro, what? Third one come from. I only saw two in the cutscene. Why was there? Where did the third one come from? Really? No red orbs? I did get red orbs, but very little red orbs, really? Why is there no prompt when I'm get... When I'm... Okay. Around these levers and everything, there's a prompt that says I can press or hold R2 to activate it, but the chest... No prompt, like, what the fuck? So we're gonna do the same thing we did in God of War 3 with these guys. Square, square, triangle. Thank you. Except this guy. I'm gonna use some magic. Yeah, see, there's no prompt. Why is there no prompt? I like how these things just kind of just popped into existence. I forgot I could destroy these. It's been so long since I played. Is this a feather? Oh no, okay. I thought that was a feather. It would've been cool if it was. I also guess it can't, like, move faster. Okay. Like, you can't jump up a ladder, you can't, like, siddle or whatever it's called on these things in this. What the fuck, dude? I've been playing God of War 3 too much. This has to be a feather. Really? Okay.
With your progress, but your current skills will not be enough to defeat the minions of Ares. I offer you the power to freeze your enemies where they stand, but you must earn such a gift. Medusa, the queen of the Gorgons. Bring me her head, Kratos, and I will give you the ability to wield its power.
Yeah, and I'm like, God of War 3, I don't have the golden fleece, so I can't, like, just... I can't just reflect it back at her. Can I grab her? I kind of just wasted all that.
I can destroy them all with Medusa's gaze, and the power of the Gorgon will be yours.
Okay, so... Okay, maybe I'm doing this wrong. Okay, so
hold on, I'll be right back. God damn it. Why am I using my PS4 controller? Okay, this isn't... Dude! I killed myself. Yep. Whoops. But yeah, that's essentially what I have to do. That's the infinite magic trick. And I keep this throughout the entire game, by the way. I keep the infinite magic for the rest of this game. Of course, it has to replenish, but... Hey, I did it for the magic! It's awesome! Even the save point's got a prompt. Why don't the chests have a prompt? Let's say, oh hey, you can... Did you know you can open this? Like, there's no prompt. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, I keep infinite magic throughout the rest of the game now. Because while I do progress through the game, it's still thing... Also, it still thinks... The game still thinks I'm, like, in that area while I'm... Yeah. It's really cool. I'm glad that's a thing. There's something to the right. Probably not, but we could see. There is. Awesome. Here's the thing, though. How do I get up there? I know how to get up there. Shit! Okay. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Wait. Cool. Yeah, also, since while I haven't progressed past that part, the game still thinks I'm in that part, meaning I can't really go that way. So, yeah. It's confusing. I know. But, yeah. Seriously, the tests don't give you a prompt, but everything else does. Like, why? It's so weird. Well, that's not gonna work. How do I get over it? I don't think I'm supposed to go over there yet. Okay. That would make more sense. But yeah, while I do have infinite magic, Like, I have access to infinite magic, but it still has to replenish over time. So I have infant magic, but I don't. Yeah, I'm so glad they downgraded the amount of eyes and feathers you needed from 6 to 3 in God of War 3. Eyes, feathers, and such. Like, yeah, you can only get, like, you had to get 6 in God of War 1, 2, and you had to get 6 in all the others. 1, 2, Chains of Olympus, Ghost of Sparta, you need 6. Or 5. You think that means more upgrades, but it doesn't. Seriously, these hitboxes are so weird. See, how am I hitting the dude? How am I hitting him? I should not be hitting these guys like this. And this guy's not even on the screen. So weird. No. Now that guy, I can understand, because he was literally, like, right by me. I can somewhat understand that, but the other guys, like, how? Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one, when we still have infinite magic.